My name is Simranjit Singh and I'm running for the position of International Students Representative. I'm a first-year international student from India and I'm currently enrolled in a post-baccalaureate diploma in business administration. I'm from Mumbai, India, and I've done my bachelor's in information technology. After doing my bachelor's, I moved to Dubai and worked there for 4 years. While I was working in Dubai, I did feel that I still lack a lot of managerial experience and there's lots of theoretical knowledge that I still need to gain. This is actually one of the reasons that I came to TRU to pursue my further education. Being an international student is not easy. Students do face a lot of problems when they get out of their comfort zones, leave their families, and come to a different country. You face a lot of problems like cultural isolation, depression, being away from your friends. And this is actually one of the reasons that I feel that I can help those students get more comfortable in a different country like Canada. And if you're from a country like India, you do have a major concern, that is snow. So I do have a lot of experience that I can use while guiding these students to be better and get used to the environment which is here in a different country. I've already done that through a lot of different volunteering activities. I've already been involved in the winter orientation wherein I came across different nationalities. I tried to get them through the process of how things work here in the university and how they can get more comfortable here in Canada. My experience as an expat started when I moved from India to Dubai and started working there. And the same experience continued when I came to Canada as an international student. From the first day itself, I try to make sure that I learn all the different kind of things that are different from my own country and happens here in Canada. I've tried to get myself involved in as many activities as I can. I've been one of the most volunteering guy across the campus. And I've been continuously involved in different campaigns like Food for Choice, Open Textbook, and Fund the Future.